Cut in the dark, bitch, stop in the heart, bitch, not on her carpet, in the car, yeah, scar, bitch, you're a girl, bleed, my girl, skew.
Yo, what's good, Too Smooth fam? I'm back with another video, bruh. Before we start the video, I'ma just be honest, I've been slacking lately, bruh. I'm no excuse. But I mean, we're gonna get back into it now. So, before I actually start the video, I just wanna, bro, I wanna thank you guys. Like, bro, I got, okay, y'all might think I'm crazy, but like, I'm just amazed by the amount of views that I got on my, on my other video, bro. Look, here, I'm gonna show you guys real quick, look. Before I even started YouTube, I knew it would be a while before like something blew up or got, you know, a good amount of views. I was thinking it'll be a while, but like, I'm just amazed. So my 10th video, my 10th video, that hit 4,500 views, bro. I'm speechless, bro. I really do. I thank you guys so much, bro. Like, that's crazy. Anyways, let's get to the video. This video, as you saw from the title, is going to be like a journey. Like what it looks like after a certain amount of time, whatever. In the last video, I saw someone comment, say it doesn't work. It does work. I'm about to show you all that right now. So before I take my hood off, I'm gonna tell you guys, it's kind of messy right now, and I haven't had a haircut. It's bad. It's bad. So don't judge me, bro. Don't judge me by that. Don't even look at that. My stuff ain't lined up either, bro. I just want to show you guys the dreads, and bro, show you guys how much it grows within only like 5-6 months. It's quick. And I'm gonna tell you, like, before I end the video, what I did to make sure that these dreads locked, you know, because they're already locked by now. They're locked. So I'm about to go get my sponge. I'm gonna do my hair a little bit, and then I'll get to talking about what I did to keep these joints from staying locked. You know, yes sir. Okay, guys. So this is my hair now, bro. Y'all didn't want to believe me, but dude, this stuff is looking. So something I forgot to tell you guys was like, so there's two different types, right? You have this kind and then this kind. This kind doesn't work as well. I mean, it still works. This size is better. And like some might say, it's the same thing. No, because look, this it goes all the way down compared to this. No. So it's been 5 months, pretty much 5 months of, you know, doing this. And like, I'm sure there's some people out there who are like, I don't believe you. Like, you know, they probably think I did it on my own or something. I didn't, bro. So like, I only use the sponge, and whenever I'm bored, I'll just, you know, mess with my hair and just twist it like this. Like I'm just chilling. I'll do that. That's all I do, bro. Like, that's all I do. So, yeah. I wouldn't measure this for you guys, but I'll probably do that when it's longer. And like, okay, so if you're on this video coming from that other video, like you see the difference. You can see the difference a lot. Here, I'm gonna show you a quick clip of my old video. See, as you can tell in this video, my hair is a lot shorter. Like, I can't even pull it, you know what I'm saying? It's just short. And then coming back to this, you know what I'm saying? Like, this stuff is a lot longer. See, I could actually like pull it down. And I promise you guys, I didn't do anything special to it. I didn't. But anyways, now that you guys seen that the update, I'm gonna tell you guys what I did. I mean, I'm gonna tell you guys like all that good stuff. Also, like, I learned a little bit more from like the last time I did it. So I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of tips, but I mean, it's pretty much the same thing, man. You just gotta make sure you do it like every day. Actually, here's the thing. After like some time, you don't have to do it every day. You could leave your hair like for a week. You could just like get it wet and then move or whatever for like a week, and you're good, man. And some of them, like, they might be a little bit loose, But don't even worry about it, because as your hair gets longer, they'll start getting tighter. That's just what happens. So yeah, 5 months, big difference. Honestly, I just wanted to update you guys on this video. Nothing much, nothing extra, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna show you guys that my hair actually goes pretty fast. Some people's hair don't grow that fast, but you know, it's all good. Yeah, if I were to guess, let's see. I'm gonna show you guys a random one. I'm gonna measure from my finger. It is currently that long to my finger here. There you go. Y'all can pretty much see that, right? Yeah. So it's like this long, 5 months. Just like, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, bro, this is a quick short video, just a little update video. Before I end the video, I do want to thank you guys again, bro. I'm still amazed by the amount of freaking views and subscribers I gained from that video. Appreciate it like so much. Thank you guys. And yeah, just wanted to update you guys on this hair tutorial. Also, I was thinking, I want to vlog, but like my weeks are boring as heck. Now, I mean, my weekends aren't too much better, but bro, I'm gonna make my weekends exciting for you guys, bro. I'll make it exciting. So I'm gonna start vlogging on the weekends. I'm gonna come up with these little videos for you guys. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, that's it for today's video. I'll catch you guys later. You know what I'm saying? Peace.